say that was a successful test. I'm going to have to pull the radiator out again. That's why it's leaking here. I don't give a shit. Because I've got to take the thermostat off and everything again. But not happy with bottom hose. I've got to get the radiator modified. Cool.